trumpets in a weird way that makes it a low hum.
Thank you. two people with the Met City part. You're the principal of the high school and the band director of the four, Mr. Siebert.
That's what happens when your students brag in high schools. In case you didn't know, that was our principal and assistant principal, Mr. Hull and Dr. Craig. They're on my thank you list for tonight. Give them another round of applause. The first piece that we played was the March from First Suite E flat by Gustav Holst. We wanted to make sure that we performed this year a classic piece of wind band literature, and it doesn't get much more classic than Gustav Holst. And so that was a fun piece. It is a challenging piece to play. If you've ever been in band and never had to play that as a trumpet before, it is stupid hard. And I did say stupid hard because it is. It's extremely difficult, so congratulations to this band for pulling that off. And then John Williams' movie Adventure, which featured music from Star Wars, Jurassic Park, and E.T. A lot of our kids have never heard the music from E.T. before. Which is like a little bit surprising, but what was more surprising to me, I think, was the number of them that had heard the music from E.T. before. So good job to you as parents and grandparents. Before we get too far into the evening, I want to make sure we thank our 2023-2024 Newcastle Racer Band sponsors, because without them, without their support, we couldn't do what we do. Band costs a lot of money, not just for the instruments, but for the music that we play, everything. The average piece of music costs $75. We're playing a piece tonight that costs $175. All this music costs money, maintenance on the instruments, extra coaches, anything that you can think of. When we do a marching band show, we have to pay the copyright fees for those. We just got our bill back for that, and it is well over $1,000. So it costs money, and so thank you to those sponsors for being able to do that for us. That is Hideaway Pizza, Jeremy Carter Roofing, who's been very busy the last couple of days, Lewis and Nicola, Sooner State Bank, Greg Solutions, and Harmony Health. Give them a round of applause. If you are here tonight with us, I'm talking a lot now because this next piece is by a composer by the name of John Mackey. And John Mackey likes to push the boundaries of what is called music. And so the piece that we're playing by him tonight is called Foundry. And I say I'm talking a lot because there are 14 percussion parts. On a normal piece of music, there's anywhere from 3 to 6. And I just want to read off some of these parts for you. There's normal ones like timpani, xylophone, marimba. But then it gets interesting where we get to 4 resonating piles of metal. Hey, Creed, will you hit that for me? There you go. So that's Creed back there doing that. Vibra slap is back there somewhere. Yep. This one's my favorite. It is just called clang. Okay, and then we got some other stuff. We got a bunch of different mixed up stuff. We got a set of dog bowls back there up at the top that you'll see, a bunch of different symbols. It was fun trying to make all of these things, walking into class one day and saying, hey kids, I need dog bowls. And then having to try and go home and make that. My wife thinking I'm crazy. But I think we're all good. We're all good percussion? Everybody's in the right place? Perfect. All right, this is called Foundry by John Mackey. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
they've welcomed me in, new to the district, and they've just made this year really fun. We're playing Chasing Sunlight. It's a really beautiful piece, kind of a minimalist song, so you'll hear a lot of the same things over and over again. And that is where the kids really get to shine and make music out of music. And something cool that has happened this year is trying to get the kids to connect with the stuff on the page, right, and make it meaningful to them. One of our students, Jonathan Hannon, unfortunately lost his grandmother this year, and we've been playing this piece, and he came to me after rehearsal one day and said, "Miss Khan, this song really makes me remember my grandmother, and I just want to dedicate my performance to her." So hopefully this song makes you think of somebody or a bright, beautiful memory that brings you deep meaning, because they're doing a great job putting music off of the page. So, Chasing Sunlight.
Thank you.